iron fetters. They have freedom without some constraint. They only have a mark of age. Lily withers in harmony. They speak to the stars and then to the eagles. The third is wisdom and honor. For them the earth people's mother. Cultivates their humility. The Indian and his dance circle offers himself to the sky and the gods. You're the white pioneers, vile and demonic, covet their land and all their richness. In Ywahoo, on the land of the Cherokee, they kill children and women without leaving some survivors. Greed and deceit are the primacy. Without scruples, they committed murder. This land was built on a genocide. It's the land of hate and dishonor. They have a crown of birds and feathers. They only have the mark of age. They live with the earth in harmony. They live with the earth in harmony.